Okay, here's why the whole world is watching this stuck ship right now. 12% of all global trade goes through this canal, which is blocked by that ship, 50 ships a day, and if you can't go through the canal, it'll take an extra 2 weeks. Right now, more than 160 ships are waiting to go through. A lot of them have fuel, and it could take weeks for this ship to get up.